Tile Styles Part 4. Two of the most popular ways that you can lay out your pattern for subway tile is this right here. You could do it in a stacked pattern.
By stacking them, it's essentially as it sounds. You're just stacking them one right on top of the other.
And the other way is a brick pattern like they are here. Come on, let's go take a look. I'll show you what we did in clients' homes so you can see what this looks like when it's up on the wall.